least two big hotels and probably a couple of smaller ones for all of the drummers, the salesmen. That was a big part of it. What I'm doing right now is I'm thinking through my mind if there's anything that would be the kind of little signs that have depots like, please do not spit on the floor. Spittoons.
Right. Yeah, Coulter mentioned that. She came up with that too. They'd probably be
Well, I know there is a spittoon cover.